Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today we are going to be learning how to sign in or log in into your Indeed account. First, you simply go to the Indeed website or open the Indeed app. Here I have the app installed, so I simply open the app. Then I press on sign in, and I'm given the option either to continue with Google or enter my email address. If you sign in from your website, it will also show options such as continue with Facebook or continue with your Apple ID. Here, I'm simply going to be pressing on continue with Google if you choose to enter your email address. However, you will be given the option to entering your email address and then entering your password in the boxes provided. And then you can simply click or tap on sign in. I want to personally continue with Google because it is easier. So I press on Google. I select my account. And there you go, I'm logged in. If you want to enter or if you want to log in to your account, you can simply press on continue with Google. And then you will simply be logged into your account where you can search for jobs. As easy as that.